After all those years, I thought about her every day. Broken because of what I did to her. And then, all of a sudden, there she was. She seemed happy. If I was to tell you that realization didn't cause me pain, I'd be lying. But some ways it helped me. Let me turn a corner. Pick up again without looking back all the time. Now, you think I ruined my life because I never wrote again. Just because I lost a book of stories.
No, I just... God, you had so much more to do.
Oh, I've done enough, believe me. I've done what I can, the best that I can. That's all you can ask of a person. No. My tragedy was that I love words more than I loved the woman who inspired me to write them. You want to do something for me?
Anything at all.
Walk away. Don't look back. We all make choices in life. The hard thing is to live with them. And there ain't nobody can help you with that. Go on.
Sir? I do love your book.